of all ages. My name is Michael, and welcome to PizzamonMario. Welcome to episode 5 of PizzamonMario Top 5 Favorites. Now, if you are unfamiliar with PizzamonMario Top 5 Favorites is, the series on my channel where on Fridays, I'll give you my top 5 favorites of a topic based on pretty much anything. With stuff on gaming, with stuff on movies, TV shows, music, whatever ideas that this noggin can come up with. And I recently did a video on my N64 collection. If you have not seen that, you can find it on my channel below. And I started to think myself some of my favorite video game systems of all time. And I thought that was a great topic for Top 5 series. So for this episode, I'm going to give you my top 5 favorite video game systems of all time. Spoiler alert though, they're all Nintendo systems, because those are the most young systems I played. With the exception of the PS2, because I have a PS2. So, and they're all going to count handhelds as well. It's all systems in general, not just consoles, not just handhelds, it's all just video game systems. Keep that in mind. So, let's not waste any more time. You know, take a seat, get comfortable, grab your snacks and your beverages, and let's get started. And also, guys, I forgot to say that in my last video, which is my N64 collection. So, my bad.
Number five
on the list goes to the Game Boy Advance. Now, just to let you guys know, I do not own a Game Boy Advance, but it doesn't stop me from putting this on the list. Man, I like the Game Boy Advance. I like the library that it has. I mean, I know about the game's library. It has a lot of like really great, decent titles. Matter of fact, I feel like it's probably like my favorite of the handheld systems. You know, between the Game Boy and the Game of Color and DS and 3DS, it's just my favorite out of them. I don't even have the system, but I'll admit that it's probably my favorite. I also kind of like the design of the Game Boy, the original Game Boy Advance. It looks also comfortable and just easy to maneuver and play. Although, of course, the problem with the main model is that it has no backlight, which unless the Game Boy Advance SP does. Although, I'd personally rather have no backlight and have a like comfortable experience, especially when playing Game Boy games, than the Game Boy Advance SP, where it's like all like awkward to control, and then when you have a Game Boy, you have to hold it up like this. That's just my personal opinion. Plus, you can mod your Game Boy Advance, or you can just get like one of those warm backlight things. Yeah. Although, probably it would be better just to mod it, but I wouldn't want to do that myself. I wouldn't want to mess up my system. I'll probably have to get someone else to do it. So eventually, when I get a Game Boy Advance, I'll either just buy a warm light or find someone who will knows about all my modding systems and stuff and have them do it for me. But yeah, either way, Game Boy Advance, number 5, my list of my top 5 video game systems of all time.
Number 4.
So yeah, not much to say about the Game Boy Advance, just because I don't have the system. If I had the system, I'd have more to talk about. But I plan to get one at some point, but not this year. Probably 2020 I'll get one, because I'm focusing on Super Nintendo this year. But anyway, number 4 on the list will be the Nintendo 64. The reason why N64 is down here is because, I mean, the other consoles I have more experience with, and I have not much experience with N64, because I only just played it for a few months, because I got my N64 on Valentine's Day. But yeah. It's a great system. So many great classic titles that revolutionized gaming. You got Mario 64, you got Smash Bros, you got Banjo-Kazooie, Conker's Bad Fur Day. So many great games. Zelda Ocarina of Time, I forgot to mention. How can you not love the N64? Plus, I also kind of like the design of the N64. With kind of like curves, like that. I don't know how to describe it, but I like the design of the N64. Like, and the fact that you can actually carry that thing like in the palm of your hand is like, I mean, if you ever tried it, you can actually carry it in the palm of your hand. I mean, it's pretty cool. I mean, of course, we all know about the controllers, how they're not very bad for the age, but once you like maneuver them, you get used to them, the controller that works, it's actually not that bad to use. Although, yeah, I've got Charlie's off my N64 collection. This is one of my controllers. The problem is because it's old, so the joystick is all like stiff, but so I may have to get a new controller at some point, but it still gets the job done either way. Yeah, N64 is a great system. It's definitely deserving to be on the list of my top 5 favorite video game systems of all time.
Number three
on the list, the very first game system that I ever owned, the Nintendo Wii. I just have so many fond memories of the Wii. Just remember when I used to just beg my mom, just beg on my hands and knees, wanting that system. I don't remember what year it was I got it. It was a Christmas gift. It was either 2008 or 2009. It was whenever Mario Party 8 came out. Because I remember that was the game that I first saw on the Wii. That's the game that I just really wanted to get my hands on. I never had to get the Wii, so I wanted to get my hands on the Wii. And then, eventually, I got it. And I just had so much fun playing it. So many great titles on the Wii. Smash Bros. Brawl. You got Mario Galaxy games. You got Kirby's Return to Dream Land. You can never go wrong with the Wii. In fact, you really can't go wrong with the Wii because they still make games for the Wii. Like the Just Dance games, the Let's Sing games. Like, does anyone even buy those on the Wii? I mean, I'm sure probably some people do, but it seems like, why would people buy on the Wii when you just play it on, like, Switch and, like, the Xbox and PS4? I think on Xbox One and PS4. But, like, it's surprising that they're still making games for the Wii. I mean, it's like the Wii just won't die. Like, Just Dance 2020 is not even coming out on the Wii U. So the Wii U is not officially dead. But they're making it for the Wii. It's like, they just won't let the Wii die. I mean, I guess, why should I? I mean, the Wii U is a great system. At least in my opinion, I think it's a really great system. I mean, I think the Wii U is way too, but the Wii is still really great. It's definitely deserving to be number 3 on my top 5 favorite video game systems of all time.
Number 2
on my list, my top 5 video game systems of all time, happily goes to the Nintendo Switch. Who knew when we heard about the Nintendo Switch, or about the Nintendo NX, I should say, that it was going to be something like the Switch? Like, we all thought it was just going to be the NX. Just another basic console to pay with the PS4 and Xbox One. Nintendo really got that curveball on us with the Switch. I mean, this thing can switch between 3 different modes, from TV mode, to handheld mode, into dock mode. I mean, it's a home console and a portable console going into one. Like, talk about the way of the future, am I right? Yeah. It's a great system, and a great library of games. Got Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, Smash Bros. Ultimate, Super Mario Odyssey, and just a whole bunch of more other great games. How can you go wrong with the Switch? It's been on a roll so far, and it's going to be on a roll for many, many years. And it really put the Wii U into the trash. I mean, ripped the Wii U. I feel bad for the Wii U, because I actually really did enjoy that system. But the Switch is still, it's just a phenomenal system. I mean, it could have been number one, but there's one system in particular that I would prefer to play over the Switch. And you're going to find out what that is right after the honorable mentions. So I don't have, like, an actual definitive honorable mention to bring up. Like, the only ones I can just say are just all the test systems that I haven't mentioned yet. Like, the NES, the Super Nintendo, the Game Boy Color, the DS, the 3DS, the Wii U, the PS2. So really all I can say is just they're all great systems and they all have their great libraries of their own. So yeah, I really just don't have an asshole I'll mention that I want to get out of the way. Although I will say, there was one point where I actually wanted to get a PS3. And that was because I wanted to play the game PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale, which is like a Smash Brothers game with PlayStation characters. That game I heard does get a lot of hate though, but I feel like I would definitely enjoy it if I played it. If I was to get like one game for the PS3, that would be the game. And if someone would ever ask me, like, hey Mike, well, I know you like Nintendo, but would you ever get another Nintendo system? And if you were, what would it be? So if I really was to get just one other non-Nintendo system, it'd probably be a Sega Genesis. I mean, I think that'd be something nice to own. I mean, I like Sonic. I mean, if you saw my last top 5 video, I said Sonic's franchise is my second favorite video game franchise of all time. So I wouldn't mind having like the Sonic trilogy on the Genesis. I mean, I think it'd be cool. I mean, the closest thing I have toward a Genesis is the at game Sega Genesis clones console, which I mentioned in my Room Tour video, that despite the fact that everybody loves to hate on this thing, I honestly don't think it's really that bad, but what do I know? But yeah, that's really all for honorable mentions now. But now it's time for my number one favorite game system of all time, which if you use process of eliminations, you'll know what that is.
Number 1
on the list in my favorite video game system of all time, the Nintendo GameCube. This is the system that I have the most memories with out of every single game system that I've ever seen or played. I love the GameCube with a passion, an amazing, amazing system, great library of games, and just I just have like the most nostalgia with this. Because this is the first game system that I ever picked up and played. When I played Mario Party 7, it's just so many great memories. Such a great system. It needs no introduction. I think it has like the best, like, I don't have a controller with me right now. Probably has like the one of the best looking controllers. I'll probably put up a picture on screen right now. Probably like the best looking controller, in my opinion, of all game systems in the world. But just a really, really great system. Love the GameCube to death. I mean, probably don't have to explain it. I'm sure a lot of people agree with me when they're saying the GameCube is like the best system. You got like all of the Zelda games, you got Smash Melee, Mario Kart Double Dash. You can't ever go wrong with the GameCube. You can't go wrong with the GameCube. And it's definitely the most deserving out of every single game system in the world to be my number one favorite video game system of all time. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is my top 5 favorite video game systems of all time. And that concludes the end of this video. Did you like it? If you did, be sure to punch that like button below like a piece of dough. And if this is your first time on this channel, hit that subscribe button so that you can become a member of the Pizza Minority Party today. Be sure to share this video out with your friends, your boyfriends, or your girlfriends, or whoever you want to share with, and turn on notifications so you can be the first one to see all upcoming videos. And if you have time, leave a comment. And be sure to tell me your top 5 favorite video game systems of all time. So, I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Until next time, this is your boy Mike, signing off. Peace out, y'all.
Stay tuned for Saturday, because that was going to be my GameCube collection video.